This celebrated occasion was in 1955, when the Queen attended a retirement dinner for her first Prime Minister, Sir Winston Churchill.